How come when somebody's gone, they say they're on hiatus? Shouldn't it be bi-atus? When they come back, it's hiatus. And who is this atus they're saying hi and bye to?